So students, today is the this is the last video I am uploading. Okay, so in this chapter, in this video, I am explaining all the chapters once again. Okay, so this is the recapitulation of your term 2 final exam syllabus. Okay, so what all the things we have done, just have a look once again. Okay, so I have written all the, like, your syllabus I have written here. Okay, so first one is Bon Appetit, that is chapter number 7. We are this is the chapter coming. So in this chapter, what you all have done, first you have done faire une recette. It means you have learned how to make a recipe. Okay, in French, how to write a recipe in French. So you have to do this once again, because the recipe will be coming. So you can refer page number 70 once again, where the recipe related to crepes, the pancakes given here. Okay, so you have to write down the full method, the ingredients, the method, in like step wise. Okay, so learn this. Okay, for sure. Next one is l'impératif. We have done l'impératif form. L'impératif we use whenever we want to give order or instructions to someone. Okay, or if we want to give advice to someone, we use l'impératif. Okay, l'impératif. You know that this is the thing, like here we always use exclamatory mark. Okay, at the end of the sentence. And l'impératif we use only in two form, vu form and nu form. It will not exist with the je, il, elle and il, elle plural form. Okay, one thing. And we drop the pronoun here in l'impératif. So I have already explained it. Just go through it once again. Okay, then in 8th chapter, the invitation, we have learned so many type of invitations, like invitation for a birthday party, invitation for marriage, invitation for baby's birth. Okay, so these type of invitations we have done, so you have to just revise once again, because these type of things will come in your examination. Okay, then next chapter, Anish Partira Bianto, we have learned a very important tense, that is the futur simple. Okay, how you have to make the sentences into future tense, simple future tense. I will go, I will eat, I will read, like that. So for that you have to refer page number 85 of your book. Okay, where the table is given in a beautiful manner. If you learn this table, you will definitely be able to do the questions related to futur simple. Okay, plus the radical changes. Okay, like these are the exceptional cases. So this also you have to learn. Okay, next we have done expression avec avoir and expression avec faire verb. So for this you have to refer belong. Okay, and I have written the number here, page number 109 and 110. Okay, you will get the list of expressions with faire and expressions with avoir here. So just do it, like when you use avoir verb, like whenever you are telling your age, somebody's age, when you say I'm thirsty, I'm feeling hungry. In all these cases, you will use avoir verb. Okay. Next, la météo. This is the last chapter. We have done la passé reso, la futur proche here. La passé reso is the past tense that is just done. Like the thing just happened. Okay, so that comes in passé reso. What is the formation I told you? We use venir verb conjugation plus the infinitive verb. Similarly, futur proche, that is going to happen, like in few minutes, when the time certainty is given to you, in 5 minutes, in 10 minutes, or just going to be happen. So here we use the aller verb conjugation, okay, with infinitive verb. Okay, so these two are very important and very easy as well, so you can do that. And la bulletin meteo. Okay, la bulletin meteo, here you have learned how to make a weather report. Okay, so this question can come in your exam. For this you can refer the audio we have done in the last chapter, that is page number 101, transcription is given. So by using this, you can write the weather bulletin of your city, of your country. Okay, apart from this, le passé composé is definitely coming. Okay, le passé composé we have learned in lesson number 5 and 6. So passing up pose avik avar a active because we have to take either avar verb conjugation or active verb conjugation par plus the participle passing. So you have to learn these two things for sure. These are very very important. Okay, then we have to do le tissu et le matière means fabrics and the other materials. This you will get in lesson number 5, page number 51. Okay, so just do the recap of this list once again. And the last one is culture et civilisation, page number 66 and 81. These two pages are coming under culture and civilization. So the first thing in page number 66 that you will get is yes, the couvre the lieux parisien moins connu, lesser known places in Paris, this page, plus quelques expressions françaises avec des noms des animaux, the expressions related to the name of the animals. So these two pages are coming under culture and civilization. I hope the syllabus is clear to you children. If still you are having any doubt, you can call me, message me, or you can ask me in your Zoom class. Okay, so I hope this is done. So one chance for your exam. Do well in your exams. Study hard. Okay. So that's it for today's students. Merci.